It's knowing that your door is always open and your path is free to walk. That makes me tend to leave my sleeping bag rolled up and stashed behind your couch. It's knowing I'm not shackled by forgotten words and bonds, the ink stains that have dried if on some line. Keeps you in the back roads by the rivers of my memory. Keeps you ever gentle on my mind. It's not clinging to the rocks and ivy planted on the columns now that bind me. Or something that somebody said because they thought we fit together walking. Just knowing that the world will not be cursing and forgiving when I walk across some railroad line. And find that you're moving on the back roads by the rivers of my memory. For hours you're just dim all my mind. Well, the wheat fields and the clotheslines and the junkyards and the highways come between us. Now the woman's crying to her mother cause I turned and then I was gone. I still might run in silence, tears of joy might stain my face. Some of the sun might burn it till I'm blind. Not to where I cannot see you walking on the back roads by the river flowing gentle on my mind. I dip my cup of soup back from a gurgling, crackling cauldron in some train yard. My beard rustling coal pile and a dirty hat pulled low across my face. Around the tin can, I pretend to hold my breath, and then I find that you're waiting from the back roads by the rivers of my memory, ever smiling, ever gentle on my mind.